After a complicated season characterised by too many ups and downs, Unicaja want to get up and running again, returning to be competitive both in the Euroleague as well as in the Spanish ACB. To reach this double goal, the Andalusian side have confirmed Chus Mateo on the bench, a young coach who has demonstrated immediately his personality and ability at replacing the legendary Aito Garcia Reneses last January. He will be helped by the experience and the leadership of his historical captain Bernie Rodriguez and from Jorge Garbajosa, a champion who can still make the difference at power forward if he is fully fit. Together, alongside the two veterans, Malaga's team have confirmed some other important players. Above all, centres Joel Freeland and Nedzad Sinanovic, who both ensure the right mix of quality and consistency under the boards. But pay attention also to the scoring skills of Gerald Fitch and Uroš Tripković, who will now be fed by new playmaker E.J. Rowland. Gifted and quick, and also with a lot of points in his hands. The other new faces? They may not be famous names, but they fit into Mateo's basketball system perfectly. Latvian guard Kristaps Valters, and the American small forward Tramel Darden, and the Croatian centre Luka Zoric. The bonus point for Unicaja is represented by the Martin Carpena Arena, because the passionate white and green fans have always stuck close to their team, even in the most complicated moments. For them, the dream is very much alive.